Yeah, ideally, you know, I want to be scoring goals as well, but if that's not coming, I've got to find other ways to, you know, make a difference in the team, and that's what we've been doing. You know, as a team, we've probably not scored as many, you know, recently as what we'd have liked, like on that game playing against a team with less men as well. But, you know, at the end of the day, you get 3 points, and we got that. And it was longer than what we'd liked for it to take, but we got there in the end and held in, you know. We probably could have done it in prettier ways, but the points count all the same. So as a squad, yeah, we're just really looking forward to the next games. Nah, I don't think that's the case. I think we try, you know, our best against everyone. I think we'd be in the positions we are if that wasn't the case. Maybe other teams do against us as well. You know, you could look at it that way, but it's probably not the best way to look at it. Just try and win every game and do all we can. That's what we'll be doing. And yeah, as I say, that's kind of, as a footballer, all you can do every game. That's one thing you can guarantee, is giving everything you've got. So we'll do that on Sunday and see where that takes us.